talk about a value. This is a little camping or emergency stove. It comes with, or you get 8 containers for $5. That means 50 cents per container. And this is only $20. This is from the Korean store by my house. And they make food with this. Look at this thing. That's the burner. I don't like that. But $20. I thought that was a great deal. $20 for the stove in a case. Cam, I didn't know I was going to make a video right now. I'm so impressed by this thing. Here's directions. Good for camping, good for bugging out, or emergencies, or backpacking. All kinds of different uses. I don't know how this works. I'll put it together in a second. Let me pause it. It was actually super easy once I figured it out. Maybe I'll do another video on it. You literally just slide the can in, and then there's a lock feature. It's really cool. And then you turn on the gas out here, and the electric ignition is in here. You push that. Look at this thing. This whole burner, this is Korean, bro. Korean people know what's up. This isn't for camping. This is for making food while you're out at the park or when you're working. Look how low it gets. This is very low, even lower. Now it's starting to be. How high it gets. And these cartridges are 50 cents a piece. And look how clean the stove is. That's a nice deal. Comes with the case. This is perfect for bugging out. And these little cans are 50 cents and they're easier to transport because people spend big money on this. What is this? A Sun Power Range. I'm so intrigued by it. I had to buy it because I saw it. I go there to get food all the time. Look at the burners on the side and the middle. This thing burns hot. Butane burns hotter than propane. Sweet deal. Merry Christmas to me. All the bug out people, preppers, pay attention to that stove. It's a great deal.